I'm honored by the endorsement. I'm most of all honored to have had the privilege of working with these men and women on issues that are important to our community, on transportation issues, on our local school issues, on trying to make sure the quality of life in Montgomery County and our community is the best it can be, on making sure that we are a welcoming place for all people, and we recognize the potential of every individual to recognize and achieve the American dream if they're given that chance.